As you know, we've called you here today for a discussion about a second book. On behalf of myself and the publishing team, we loved your first book. It was incredible, a bestseller, and we think that it would be a great idea, a great career move for you to have a second book, either related or just a new idea.
I try, I just can't. I sit down in front of the computer and it's not like the first one. I just have no ideas, I can't write.
Well, how about we set you a deadline, give you some motivation? I know, 2 months and we'll have your first draft. Yes? Perfect. We'll put that in. Nice to see you.
Thank you.
It's just that I feel like someone's watching me. I hate walking home by myself, okay? And please, can you walk with me next time? I just don't feel comfortable anymore. No, I'm not being ridiculous.
This is 999. What's your emergency? Hello? Hello?
An incredible piece of work. How did you get the idea?
I have to tell you something. I saw it happen. The murder, the girl, she was dead. I didn't know what to do.
It's a great book. What could you
There's a murderer out there.
Don't worry, she was dead already. What could you have done?
No, I need to call the police. They could know, so they could help. There's a murderer out there. We need to call the police now.
No, absolutely not. We call the police, they contact the victim's family. They contact the victim's family, then we have to give part of the royalties from this book to them. That means less money for you, less money for the company, and less money for me. This is my job, and I need all that money, okay? Because I have worked hard, I have given 2 months of my time to this book, and I am not going to throw that all away, okay? Not for you, not for anyone. And besides, if you called the police, what would happen? I mean, you were there, they know you were there, so you'd be an accessory to the crime, wouldn't you? It's a shame. Really is a shame that you can't clear your conscience, but oh well. Honour the victim with your book, and I will see the finished copy in 3 months. Mm.